Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Fitra Oviana, and today I want to share my opinion to summarize the material from Ms. Christie. So, it's about communication need in IT industry, about how we can reach people with different language and how to communicate with them. We know that there are many ways to speak English, and I agree with Ms. Christie that we don't have to learn perfect English, but how to communicate it, not using great word, but just make it reliable and understandable. In my humble opinion, nothing wrong to telling someone that we don't understanding about what we communicate, because when we don't understand that we cannot replay that. So just be able to say that we cannot understand it. And to improve our communicating in English is first to make sure that we are understand that what we say, not just a great word, but it's understandable with others and tolerate ambiguity. And maybe we can learn industry slang and don't try so smart, because as Ms. Christie said, that there are many ways to say one thing, just try to get the point. And I'm strongly agree with Ms. Christie that to start is just have fun, then follow with body language and facial expression, and use words that we already know. Simple noun, pronouns, verbs, adjective, and talk almost like a baby would. It's like a baby that we don't care about the wrong words. And about how to communicate it, we have to find motivation. And I think that one of my motivation is because I'm really like about listening, especially listening to music. So I can try to listen to English song, maybe pop English song, so I can repeat it, the lyrics, and then how to pronunciation. Then I can start right away. Then the words I already know, I learn in a way that works for me. Maybe that's all from me. Thank you. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.